So let's run through game day. All right. We hear these questions all the time. You know, what do you eat on game day? What do you eat on game day? What do you eat on game day? Really, you should have that planned. You should be able to tell somebody rather than showing up to the Home Depot Center with a not a clue, and you're going upstairs to buy food from the concession stand. You laugh, but it happens, right? We've seen people in the basement eating that stuff, okay? We should have a very good idea of what supplies you're going to need for game day so that you operate the best, the most effectively. Start off with a breakfast. And I'm gonna give you some specific examples here. If we're gonna break it down for our athlete that normally eats 18 blocks a day, we adjust the volume to 25 blocks. The best way to kind of break this thing up is we've got a 4-block meal. It could be something as simple as 4 eggs, 4 cups of strawberries, and 12 almonds. 4 blocks, boom. You don't wanna have it fall too close to within that workout number one. You guys got an idea why? Besides the volume in your stomach, and that's gonna suck. Also, if you eat too closely to a workout, your insulin spikes and your blood sugar drops. So you risk going hypoglycemic during the workout. So you wanna make sure that your blood sugar is stabilized well before workout one.